During the winter months, the sea is bound to be choppy, so we can expect squalls with high winds, snow and sleet. We're heading in a southwesterly direction now, and there's definitely a storm on the way. We know this because Mother Carey's chickens can be seen off the port bow. Mother Carey's chickens are storm petrels. The word petrel comes from the name St. Peter, who could walk upon water. Mother Carey's name comes from the Latin, Mater Cara. Mother Carey is married to Davy Jones, Duffy Jones, the ghost of Jonah, and Davy Jones rules beneath the sea, hence Davy Jones's locker. Neptune rules the waves and all things above the water level. It's time to make more sail. We need to make as much headway as possible. This is an example of a halyard shanty. With a bit more sail, we might outrun that storm.